No, I want this to be raw and unfiltered.
Okay, great. Then 3, 2, 1. 4th of July. What year was the first official Independence Day celebration?
Okay, so when we were talking about Juneteenth, it took about 2 years for them to actually like celebrate the actual news of Juneteenth.
Okay.
In Galveston, Texas, which mm-hmm. we found out on the show. I'm going to guess it took a little bit longer back in that time. I'm going to go right up 1800. 1776, 1800.
I'm going to go 1802. I was originally going to go 1812, but there was a war then too.
1777.
Wow. Way to get after it, guys.
Okay. All right.
Way to get after it. Well, they were really mad at the Brits.
You know, before I overthought it, I was going to say just 2 years later. Okay. I was going to say, okay. Well, I didn't, though.
What did Benjamin Franklin want our national animal to be instead of an eagle?
Turkey.
Alpaca.
Turkey. True or false? Independence Day was once celebrated on July 5th.
False.
I'll say true. There had to be something that happened on the 4th.
True. Independence Day was celebrated on July 5th in 1979 because the 4th fell on a Sunday.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Man, that's, yeah, that'll
that
happen.
That makes sense.
And you got to figure out a day to not have the mail come.
Correct. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What is the largest 4th of July firework display in the U.S.?
Mm.
Oh, boy.
Don't you think it's got to be New York City or like Boston or something?
I would say Boston.
I'll go Boston too.
Macy's, 4th of July, New York City.
New York City. Did it.
Really?
I should have stuck with my original thing. Can you rewind? I mean New York City.
Who gave the Statue of Liberty to the United States?
France.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks, France.
Thank
Parlez-vous
you guys.
Français? Oui, oui. Give us some croissants.
Thanks, Frenchies.
Love you.
On the Declaration of Independence, who had the largest signature?
John Adams.
John Adams, yeah.
For sure.
It's got to be John Adams.
Yeah.
Didn't you ever read the book, John Adams? Seems like his signature is big there.
Do you want one more guess?
Alexander mm-hmm. Hamilton. I don't know. George Washington.
Yeah. John Hancock. That's why they call it the John Hancock.
No, it's Herbie.
Dummy.
He's so dumb.
According to the National Hot Dog and Sausage Council, roughly how many hot dogs are eaten on the 4th of July? 1.5 million, 15 million, 150 million, or 300 million?
I'm going to go 300 million.
I'm going 150 million.
150.
There you go. Okay.
I'm just over here living my best life.
Yeah, you are. Nobody's keeping score,
though. Because I like this couch so much. I've never sat in it.
How many people signed the Declaration of Independence? 24, 56, 78, or 102?
Listen, did you know this about... These guys were, like, hunted down after that. I mean, you talk
Why?
About... because people were so mad
about
it.
Oh, because they did not...
Yes, I mean, some of them were killed later. Yeah. It was, like, really... I mean, you were really... You know, we kind of take for granted that people were just, I signed the Declaration of Independence, but what that meant was that you were putting your neck out there. So I think it's, what was...
You said 24?
22. I'm sorry, 24, 56, 78, or 102.
I'm going to go 56.
I'm going to go 24.
56.
Oh! Okay. How does it feel to lose?
We're a team. What are you talking about? We're a team. This is like a team thing.
I would only want to be asked questions if I'm on this couch again.
The couch is inspiring you.
Something about it.
According to the American Pyrotechnics Association,
those people are psycho.
Yeah, they're on blast.
How much did Americans spend on fireworks in 2022?
Well, Jay Reimers alone spends about a grand.
5.8 million.
Oh gosh.
64 million, 788 million, or 2.3 billion.
Oh, I'm going 788 million.
Yeah, well, I was going to say go with C again. I'll go D. I'll go the big one.
2.3 billion.
No way. That's way too much money. That's way too much money.
Say like recession? Yeah. Hold
That's
my
because
beer.
People are blowing off fireworks
Hold
when it's
my
not
beer.
Even 4th of July. It like hits June and they start. And I'm going, peeps, ease
Oh,
up.
Yeah. And some of these states, like in Mississippi, you can just light fireworks off of anytime you want.
Oh, man.
All year round.
What a life down there.
I know.